And there was me thinking you was the bashful type. You rascal. I'll be right down, I promise. This ain't over, just an intermission.
She'll, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yeah, settle in. Make yourself at home. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different.
That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids.
Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
What the hell?
About time. I take whatever cash he has on and put it behind Mama.
Ah!
You sick sons of bitches.